Hey everybody, it's day 18 of the quarantine. It is Friday. Woo, woo. Everyone have a great week, I hope. Looking forward to the weekend. Guys, I need a little bit of a break between watching the stock market, kind of stressing out about it a little bit, but doing the best we can, and all the other work that I've gotten a little bit behind on Sunday night. I do not want to be sitting up at 10:30 on Sunday night trying to finish my work. I ended up, by the way, going to sleep around 1 o'clock, but that's okay. No worries. I'm a good sport about it. I'm the one that slacked off and directed my attention elsewhere. Anyway, okay, listen to this. This is ridiculous. Guys, I literally put on makeup and a nice, clean, fresh outfit. I even brushed my hair just so I could come to Pluckers and pick up the food because I just had to make myself look presentable. I was so excited to have somewhere to go. And even though I'm only literally going to see the one person who brings the food out to me, I just had to do it. I had to get makeup and mascara and put on a little lipstick. I just cracked myself up anyway. I hope I made you guys laugh too. Looking forward to a happy Saturday, guys. Hope your Friday night is very enjoyable. I'll see you guys tomorrow.